This is New York Tonight.
A sobering exhibit offers a look at the devastating effects of childhood malnutrition around the world. York One's Rocco Vertuccio reports.
These are the faces of a worldwide crisis. These photographs tell the stories of some of the 195 million children who suffer from malnutrition. 3 million of them die every year.
When you take malnutrition, which is a global problem, and you make it personal, I mean, every child, they're children. It's one to one to one to one when you watch these kids.
The images are designed to teach New Yorkers about the problem. The photos are part of the exhibit Starved for Attention at Grand Army Plaza in Brooklyn. The humanitarian group Doctors Without Borders set up medical field tents doctors use in places like Somalia, Kenya, and Ethiopia. Visitors learn firsthand from the doctors about the problem and how they save malnourished children.
The severity of malnutrition is just devastating. When I was in Ethiopia, there was hundreds and hundreds of families lining up in front of our tents.
School children from all over the city have been visiting the exhibit all this week for an eye-opening lesson.
When I see that, you know, this makes me feel bad. It makes you want to go send foods and other monies.
Humanitarian groups say the problem isn't a lack of food, but the wrong kinds of food being donated. They say countries like the U.S. donate food that don't meet the nutritional needs of a malnourished child. Through this exhibit, humanitarian groups are trying to convince food aid programs to invest in these nutritional, ready-to-use food packets instead.
Every day that goes by where we're not utilizing these life-saving products is basically a failure on our part as humans.
An online petition is available at starvedforattention.org. It's where you can help change a policy, save a child, and perhaps rewrite these children's stories. In Brooklyn, Rocco Vertuccio, New York One.